Hermione is a beautiful little girl. She's almost 7 months old now. She's only about the size of a 3 or 4 month old kitten. She's very petite for her age. Yes, I'm admiring you, my darling. Yeah, I'm admiring the little orange spot in your tail that you hide so well. Yeah, and you got orange on your ears and orange on your nose and your face, but you hide it so well. She's got the beautiful pale blue eyes and the caramel butterscotch markings all through her. She's had some health problems, which is why we didn't put her up for adoption when she was a tiny kitten. But we've got her spayed, and she's ready to look for a home of her own. She had an ultrasound, and no major problems were found. She would just like to have a home where she can be spoiled, and where they'll clean the goop out of her eyes, and where they'll brush her fur, and give her lots of love, and play with her. She says, could I have a feather? Kill it! Kill it! You kill those feathers, Hermione. She's our little miney bird. Teeny, meeny, miney. Pretty girl. She says, now I must kill the feather. Excuse me, I'm on a mission.